हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द सेशंस। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द क्लासिफिकेशंस ऑफ दर्शनास। सो दर्शनास, एज वी नो, टू सी टू रियलाइज द रियल नेचर ऑफ ईच इंडिविजुअल। सो देर आर सिक्स सिस्टम ऑफ फिलोसफीज आर नेम्ड एज दर्शनास। सो न्याय, वैशेषिका, सांख्या, योगदर्शना, पूर्वमीमांसा, उत्तरमीमांसा आर द सिक्स दर्शनास। एंड नास्तिक दर्शनास आर चार्वाका, बुद्धा एंड जैन दर्शना। सो वैशेषिक दर्शना इज ऑथर्ड बाय सेज कनादा, इज आल्सो नेम्ड एज औलूक्य। एंड न्याय दर्शना इज फाउंडेड बाय गौतमा, सेज गौतमा। एंड सांख्य दर्शना ऑथर्ड बाय कपिला। एंड फाउंडर ऑफ योगा फिलॉसफी इज सेज महर्षि पतंजलि। एंड अगेन पूर्वमीमांसा ऑथर्ड बाय सेज जैमिनी, उत्तरमीमांसा महर्षि वेदव्यास। एंड नास्तिक फिलॉसफी चार्वाका एज बृहस्पति, बुद्धा दर्शना फाउंडेड बाय गौतम बुद्धा। एंड जैन दर्शनास ऑथर्ड बाय डिफरेंट तीर्थंकरास ऑफ जैन फिलॉसफीज, जैन धर्म। सो द आस्तिक दर्शन मेनली फोकस ऑन वेदिक व्यू ऑफ रियलिटी एंड नेचर ऑफ द पर्सन। Indian term is darshana, derived from root word Sanskrit word as drish, drishiri prekshane, to know, to see, to perceive. How to perceive, how to know? There are different methods have been followed in each darshanas. So let us see what are the subject matter of all Indian philosophy. First one is reflections, antarjnana. Antarjnana have been focused, inner purification, inner knowledge, inner understanding on self-realization. So that's itself antarjnana. And articulation, prajnavada. In Bhagavad Gita, there are discussion between Lord Krishna and Arjuna. So whatever the possibility to negotiate with the Lord Krishna, he puts different types of questions. So then the Lord Krishna says, prajna vadamscha bhashase, you are speaking like a prajnavadi, you are putting many articulation to avoid the war, so that in the battlefield he is discussing as a prajnavada. So argument. The next one, next subject matter of philosophy is argument as a vada. Vade vade jayate tattva bodhaha. By discussing on particular topic, that will be fruitful understanding. So then the reality of each topic can be noticed. So later analysis. So vishleshana. Vishleshana by uha poha vijnana, by different form of techniques, understanding the reality itself called as vishleshana. And synthesis, so samanvaya between other philosophies or opponent philosophies. So it's also subject matter in the each philosophies. Okay, deduction, sankshepa vistarabhyam kathayanti manishinaha. All the great personalities explain the theories with the short form and explanation also. So sankshepa and vistara are two methods to understand each philosophy. So there's sankshepa and vistara. And induction, induced initial experiences, inference of knowledge also can be discussed, and other part of the subject matters as follows: hetuabhasa and virodhabhasa. So hetuabhasa also to be focused, fallacy, so false mistakes. So there will be a not basic identification, basic philosophy or principle, but the false knowledge all given false informations. So that is also subject matters in each philosophies. So what to be avoided, what to be followed, also to be discussed in each philosophy, so that Viveka and Vyakhyana are similar in each philosophy. Viveka, discriminative quality on good or bad, that's also called as Viveka. And another also Virodhabhasa. Virodhabhasa also to be noticed. What is Virodhabhasa? Statement seemingly contradictory or opposite to common sense may be true or not. So that's also to be discussed in each philosophy, so that in philosophy there are matters, subject matters. So those follows as reflection, articulation, argument, analysis, synthesis, deduction and induction, fallacy and paradox. Basis of darshanas. So each philosophy has its own basic knowledge, basic argument. That itself nyaya consider with the logic. Ni naye, nayati, nyaya, logic. And vaisheshika, as vishesha is uniqueness. So uniqueness of each padartha, uniqueness of each dravya or substances will be discussed in vaisheshika philosophy. So that six philosophies is based on logic, on philosophical word, groundwork of philosophy, and mainly Sankhya philosophy talks about cosmology, and yoga is a practical part of the cosmology, and Purva Mimamsa, ancient law, and evolving ideas, and Uttara Mimamsa, living faith or final ideas. So those are named as Vedantas. So Vedanta is based on all Upanishad. So in Prasthanatraya, Bhagavad Gita, Upanishad and Brahma Sutras are there. So in the Brahma Sutras, so there are 555 Brahma Sutras. Those are named as Uttaran Mimamsas, and it founded by Bhagavan Vedavyasa. So all ideas of each philosophies on perception of truth from different angle. All six system believes in law of karma, theory of rebirth, attainment of moksha, nature of true self, and experience of setting oneself free. So that six philosophy focus on these six parameters, and let us see the following philosophies in detail upcoming videos. Thank you.